What's up everybody? This tutorial will show you how to get the perfect lines every time. First, you want to start your perimeter on the side of the hairline, lining it up with the corner of the eye. Next, draw your second perimeter from the middle of the forehead until it connects to your first line. You do the same technique on the opposite side. Be sure that your lines are always straight. If you draw the line slanted, when you cut it, the hairline will be slanted also. If you mess up, get a Q-tip, spray Clubman aftershave on it to remove the line. Clubman is better because it removes the chalk easily. Be sure to stay within the natural hairline. Apply light pressure. Draw the line, curving it towards the bottom. I call this the pork chop. Refrain from cutting too far into the natural beard line. Make sure to keep your pencil sharpened and draw with light pressure. You don't want the chalk to cake up in your clipper blade. Again, be sure to stay within the natural hairline. Never cut too far into the natural hairline. It will look a hot mess when it grows back. Be sure that your lines are straight and your points are even before you start cutting. After you have made sure all your lines are straight, now you're ready to cut. You want to cut on the chalk line closest to the hairline. Be sure to use the weight of your clippers and never press too hard on the client's skin. This will only irritate it. Always cut, then comb the cut hairs away so you can see what you're doing. This haircut isn't finished, therefore you will see unblended areas in his fade. I will polish him up after the tutorial. Just stay focused on making sure you get your lines straight. At the end of this video, I will show products needed. If this video was helpful to you, press the like button. If you want to learn more, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell button to get notified as I post new videos each week. Thanks.